Hey, what is up guys, YT Gaming to Top here, and today we are playing with Cornelia. This is defense mode, so I already picked my powers and we started playing and I realized I didn't record anything. Wow, amazing. So my strategy will be the same. It's Dartling, Cobra and Ninja. We are going to bring damage boost, super eco boost and lightning bolt. So shield is better than lightning bolt in this game mode. But I don't have shield since I don't use that power. You don't need it in grinding arenas, right? So yeah, first of all, in defense mode, your eco is lower, which means that you need to get your eco, which is why we are going to actually tank some leagues and we will save up for our plus 70 eco boost. I never play defense mode. Like, we played one game before that, but it was late game and I DC'd round like 62, I think. My internet just, well, I believe it's not internet, it's just in-game some issues, but well, whatever. So yeah, I got disconnected, unfortunately, and we spent 32 minutes going late game. Can you imagine? Oh my god, that's so sad. Now we will get our second eco boost, and now we will build our cobras, and we will use our super eco boost. Actually, no, we will get more eco, I think. Now super eco boost, 24 eco. We will tank leaks, we'll use our lightning bolt. Power cooldown is on, unfortunately, but well, I couldn't turn it off. I think you can turn it off. So she's going for her ninja already. That's a pretty early ninja, but then again, it will save her from some leaks. I will get some more money first. I'll use my lightning bolt to save some leaks and get more eco. Middle of round 4 probably I'll tank all these leaks. It's okay for me. So the question is, was I able to afford the 300 eco boost for 15 extra eco before getting the plus 70, or waiting for it was the right play? Yeah, I feel like waiting for it was the right play. Very well done by me. Now we will use one lightning bolt just to tank the leaks, and we will use our 300 eco boost, and we will use our super eco boost, and now our eco is already very good. So now we'll place one cobra on strong and we'll get it up to wired funds. So this will save us from leaking some of the lives, and we'll use second lightning bolt. And it also seems that she doesn't have her shield that she used to use. Now we'll get 15 eco boost again, and we will use second lightning bolt. Now we are going to actually start anti-stalling soon, because she is relying only on her balloon eco, but we have our cobra farms, which is going to do a really good job for us. Round 7 we are going to use our super eco boost. Round 7 we will also use our lightning bolt to kill the balloon, so we can tank for higher eco, and I think going for plus 15 eco is worth it before we get our 1000 eco. And the goal is for her to try and defend my adjustment with all the eco in defense mode. So let's see how this works out. So she used her super eco boost. I was a little bit late, but it doesn't matter because I still got the full eco, I believe. So she's running ninja. I don't know what her other towers are, but she's basically super good at this game mode. So now let's get our more cobras, because we have almost 500 balloon eco right now. Well, I keep saying balloon eco, it's not like it is balloon eco, it is just eco, right? And we'll use our lightning bolt as soon as the balloons start reaching end of the screen. We'll get one more cobra to increase the popping power. We might not actually need our lightning bolt right here, but let's see. We might need it, we might not need it. Let's get our next eco boost, and right now we're starting to leak. We'll use our lightning bolt now. Very good. So now we are going to place our darting gun right here, so we stop leaking, and now we will start slowly anti-stalling. Now I'm saving up for another $70 eco boost, and I'm not adjusting her yet. I think maybe early adjustment might do damage, because right now she's saving for 7500 eco boost, and I think I'll do the same actually with darting gun. I'll get my plus 700 balloon eco, I mean just normal eco, and with the cobras I'll be getting a lot of extra money. Then I can sell my darting gun actually round 13 probably. It's 680, and I can increase the amount of money that I have on hand. Plus I can sell one cobra, for example, which will give me 1200, and I'll get the eco boost. I'll lose less money. So yeah, I'm definitely doing this round 13. I'm selling a few cobras and my darting gun for getting my 7500 upgrade. So now the balloons are gone, and round 13, as soon as I get cobra money, I'm going to do that. Actually, I don't even need to sell that much. Now we'll sell, bam bam, we get our upgrade, and now we should be chilling. Now we get back our darting gun, and we get our cobra. Now our eco is 1200, we'll start adjusting round 14. We'll save up some money, We will go for our extra eco boost, but we'll not go for another Cobra. Now we'll start adjusting her. So she's going Ninja Village. Now we are starting to adjust her. We'll toss her a destroy. We will place one more adjustment. Now we have to get powerful darts because round 14 has a lot of group balloons, which is why I started adjusting her. We get both of our income boosts. Now we have to calculate our eco as well. So 700 plus 700, because the maximum eco in defense mode is 3000. So you don't want to mess up the 700 boost. So I think I already messed up because 1400, I'll be at 2700. So I can get two more $70 boost and like three more of this, and I have to save up for another boost. Now we'll adjust her heart next round. We'll get extra Cobra on strong. Now we'll start adjusting her. We have really good micro. Now first ceramics are coming against her. That's really good. And from round 18, she will start struggling against our Cobras. So, and she cannot do anything against us. Now we just place more Cobras. She is running Monkey Acid, I see. Now we place even more and more Cobras, all on strong, of course. You want to keep your Cobras on strong. This is a tip for any kind of game mode, not just like defense game mode pro tip. No, that's a tip for any kind of game mode. We want to get our eco. So 700, 1400, until 1600, we can do the small eco boost. Once we are at 1600, we don't need them. So now we will start adjusting her. So she is going Bomb Village. That completely counters my adjustment. That's kind of unfair, I think. Now, okay, so we can go to 1600. So we'll do one more $70 eco boost, and then we will do one more $15 eco boost, and then we'll just save up for 700 eco boost. Now we will get more and more adjustments going on. I don't think we are going to do anything to her with adjustments, but let's see, let's see. Let's see how much effect they are going to do. Plus, we have our Cobras for farm. So we can do one more of these guys. We can do one more $70. Okay, we need some lead popping power. We'll get 2-2 Dartling Gun right now. And it's getting overlaid with the balloon. So we'll need one more Dartling and want 0-1. So we can pop everything right now. And we are chilling. Good. So now we only have 2 eco boosts, right? So to do only $771. So now we'll get more and more adjustments going on. I don't actually know if it's going to increase the balloons up to moves, but I don't think this is the way it works. Actually, I should have went for powerful darts on this side, but it's okay. We'll sell our Dartling Gun, this one, and we'll go for our $700 upgrade, and we'll get this one up to 0-1. So now we are saving up for 7500 boost for our eco. We might need more defense than what we have currently, but I think we are actually chilling. So, yeah, we'll get 700 eco boost. Let's get our Dartling upgraded. So now we'll just spam a lot of Cobras. I don't need offensive push, that doesn't make any difference. All on strong. We'll spam more and more Cobras. And actually, we have Dartling Ninja against Dartling Ninja, and we have our Cobra farm. So basically, we are winning late game as good as Bomb. Actually, no. Ninja Village, I think she's winning late game. So we need to save up now. By round 25, we'll have gazillion Cobras, and let's see if this is going to do anything. I highly doubt it because Bomb Mortar is just like OP. And look at all these Cobras and their popping power. We also can do one thing. Let's start attritioning her. Also, one more thing. We are going to do misdirection against her. So now we will get attrition going on some of our Cobras. Just to get her to lower lives. And then we'll start doing misdirection against her. Like when the Moebs come out and stuff. Let's just get this 2 eco boost. So we have 2299. Now we need only 700 eco boost. Now we'll get more and more Cobras on strong. They will be our farms also. That's the only good thing going on for us. Now we will need more Dartling Guns. It's the most efficient way to play Dartling. Is just play 0-1 Dartlings. They're the most efficient. Everyone knows that in like top play. So just giving you a tip, boys. So now we'll get a lot of Dartlings for round 25. And we'll get more and more Cobras. So she's preparing a huge amount of defense over there. Oh my god. But will she have enough money to defend my misdirections later on? I don't know how good her eco is. Probably equal to mine, and now we are both saving money. But let's see. Also, my Cobra placements were not the best, so I kind of messed up in some places, but that's fine. That's okay. So she's destroying my adjustment like it's a piece of cake. And look at all this Cobra's popping power also. Oh my god. We are shredding round 25 AI with some 0-1 Dartling guns and Cobras. So she places more monkey aces. We will get more and more Cobras. Now we want to get more attritions going on, because not only for the sake of attritioning, but also for getting extra money. Because attrition gives you extra money, right? So that's why. I have got a lot of attrition going on right now. The more we attrition her, the better it is for us. So let's get more and more attritions now. We will get all these Cobras up to misdirection. So even if I get them to 2-3, it doesn't matter, since I'll be getting misdirections. Okay, now some Camo balloons come out. It doesn't matter. All on strong. So our issue will be with Zomai Guts. And also, by the way, I haven't even shown her my third tower. So now we have max eco. Perfect for us. 3000 eco, round 27 with Cobra Gang. Which is really good. So we have to actually get some misdirections, and we'll get sabotage supply lines as soon as we don't need anything. Oh my god, these Cobras are destroying everything. Wow. So we will have to prepare a lot of misdirections there. And the fact that we'll sell these two Cobras, because my placement was horrible with this Cobras. So as I said, I think the best bet was to adjust her early. So if we did adjust early, she would struggle to get her eco, and then we would have a chance at winning. Right now, I don't think we have any chance at winning. And also, why my attrition doesn't bring her down to one life? It seems like she is always at... Oh, because we are at 150 life. So, okay, that's kind of not good. See, we are still attritioning, but like, it doesn't make any difference. Now we'll get all up to misdirections, all of these Cobras, and we'll go epic late game. I think we'll go for more and more wired funds. There is no point to adjust her anymore. It will not make any difference. Yeah, well, if I get accidentally some adjustment, it doesn't matter. So let's spam 0-1 Cobras. This will be our money. So the good thing going on for us is the money advantage. But again, her late game is way better than mine. Let's sabotage over here. Oh, it's round 30 AI. What's sold hard in round 30 AI? Let's just get our laser cannon. Let's keep spamming this Cobra, guys, and yeah, I don't know if we can win it late game, because her loadout is so good. I will cry now, because I might... Okay, we need Hydro Pods. Oh my god, the balloons are getting out of control on our side. Let's get one more laser cannon right now. And it's round 32 as well, so we have to get sabotage supply lines. Are we down to this? No! We played for so long. The balloons are regrowing like crazy. What's going on my side of the screen? But it seems that we are defending for now. Wow, this actually is getting way more intense than it should have been. Well, her ninja bomb village, oh my god. But again, we are rolling these Cobras, like we got so many Cobras. These are our money. Unfortunately, the Cobras are not working the way I wanted them to work. It's basically, when you attrition someone down to zero lives, what you can do is... down to one life, excuse me. What you can do is, you can use that right side Cobra, and it will be generating you money. Instead of attritioning two lives, it will be producing you a lot of money. Which is, basically, was my plan. And I would have so much more money that I would probably have a chance of winning late game with all my Ray of Dooms and Sabotage Supply Lines. But it seems like that is not the case in defense mode. And we are going epic late game that... We are going to lose, unfortunately. I don't see how we are going to win. Unless our misdirections clutch up and like we pop Zomai Guts and we just overwhelm her. But again, if you guys know the village ability with ninja, with bomb tower, it is just broken. As long as you have the cash to afford it, it's just insane. So she is probably going to win anyway. But let's see guys. We are not doing too bad right now. We have a lot of misdirections. I'm not misdirecting yet much, except like BFPs, because BFPs are dangerous for me. And yeah, so our only bet to win this was to use Cobra earlier than round 14. By round 14, she was already able to get so much stuff going on for her that, well, we have no chance of winning this. We'll toss her a well done. We are definitely losing this game. I'll try to misdirect a lot of stuff on her, but like I highly doubt that it's going to change anything. So yeah, let's just get offensive push. I don't know why. Maybe it will boost ceramics into Zomai Guts. I have no idea. That's defense mode, guys, so who knows. Let's place one more Dartling here. Can we? Shall we? Good, good. We'll just get it to 2-1. That's it. We'll get our all of our darklings upgraded right now. That's good for us. Hydro Pots was not upgraded, unfortunately. We'll sabotage supply lines. We'll get one more sabotage supply lines over here. We'll get... See, she's destroying all of the AI. Oh my god, there is no chance we are going to win this. But then so much money from the Cobras. But again, it's not like they come at once. Let's see. When the my god will come. Let's start misdirecting BFPs, of course. Up onto her. Oh my god, this is crazy with the village. We just have no chance. We have no chance to win this game. Okay, more BFPs are coming. Let's misdirect BFPs at her right now. Do we have any chance in this game? I don't think so. As good as Darkling Ninja is late game, I just don't think we have a chance of beating Bomb Ninja Village. Like, I really don't think we have any chance of winning this game. I'm so upset. Well, I was the one who agreed to this, so let's sell our laser cannon. Let's place our 2-1 Dartling gun over here, and let's get our first ray of doom rolling somewhere over here. Okay, we get the 2 plutonium darts as well. We will need 1 plutonium. Now we can sell all this stuff. We don't need it. And we'll sabotage supply lines. We'll use our misdirections onto this stuff. And let's see how it works. Wow! My PC almost froze over here. Oh my god. Look at all this stuff. We have no chance. And Cobra is not giving me the money that I expected. I expected Cobra to produce money once the attritioning is done. But, well, it's not doing it, unfortunately. So... GG's to Cornelia, she defended my adjustment. So the play was to start adjusting earlier, maybe going for 1000 eco boost. But then again, without eco, I won't even be able to adjust her much, like, right? I wouldn't have the money to adjust her. Let's prepare our second ray of doom over here. We are shredding everything, but she's also shredding everything. Plus, she's defending my misdirections, which is even worse. If she was at least struggling or something, but it looks like a piece of cake. And very soon, oh my god, will come out, so let's prepare some misdirections over here as well. We will need them anyway. It's more important than a Ray of Dooms. But we might need a Ray of Doom next round. I might sell some Dartlings and go for Ray of Doom. Is it oh my god round now? Oh no, it's still one more round. Okay, that's cool for me. That's Gucci, guys. That's Gucci. So we're misdirecting everything. Look at all the BFPs at her screen. But she's defending everything. Wow, actually, maybe... Oh, but sabotage powers, I don't know if they work. If we had sabotage power instead of our lightning bolt, and we just gridded a little bit less, we would still have similar stuff. So it seems like all the adjustment is literally doing nothing. Let's get second ray of doom, because these moebs are getting crazy. And that's a lot of moebs, oh my god. And I cannot misdirect them, because like, I need my misdirection for other stuff. So we'll get extra misdirections rolling for us. We'll use sabotage, I think they're permastalled, but we'll still use sabotage supply lines. And we are struggling actually, we are struggling already, round 42. Well, no, we defended everything. We sabotage supply lines. We are chill. Okay, so my god is here. So now, how do we defend this? We'll get the big guy going. We need this big guy. Oh my god, she already pulled this! Oh my god! Even if we misdirect everything, it's not going to make big of a difference. Oh my god. Let's cry. Because we are losing this one. I think we will die to a few oh my gods soon. So yeah, that's the sad story of this late game. Oh my god, this is so bad. She's destroying us. I don't want to use my damage boost yet, but I'm definitely misdirecting whatever I can misdirect. Let's get another big boy. Can these big boys help us? I don't know if they actually do much against oh my gods. Our goal is to pop, oh my god, so much money from all these cobras. Maybe I should sell all of the adjustments by now. Let's misdirect BFPs, by the way, and not pop them on accident. Okay, so we have freeze, oh my god, on our screen. Let's use our damage boost. Will it change anything? I think we're still going to die. Let's get some misdirections. I think these oh my gods are just going to take us down. Even with the damage boost. Yeah, so 2 ray of dooms are nothing. I think I have to go for that. I have to go for this insane play, but still, it's not even this much money in all of these Cobras, so I'll have to sell all of them. Let's get another Ray of Doom. I can't even afford one more. Oh my god. Please, bro, one more Ray of Doom. Is this going to be enough for us to defend that? Can we misdirect everything? Let's just misdirect whatever is on the screen right now. But it seems that she's chilling. We can't do anything. Oh my god, this is so hard. I think we are losing this game. I'm saying this for the 50th time. And this, oh my god, are not even perma-stalled, so they will keep speeding. Let's cry. Because there is nothing else to do except crying. I think we are getting destroyed. Let's misdirect that Cobra, that BFP, I mean. If we don't pop this, oh my god, we lose. And this, oh my god, is full speed right now. We have to use our damage boost again. Sabotage supply lines. It's under sabotage and it's still so fast. How? Misdirect all the mobs, please. Oh my god, I think we are dead. I think we lost this game. Cornelia destroyed us. Oh my god. The master of defense mod herself is going to take us down. I don't see any way of defending this. Let's misdirect whatever we can and save our misdirections. Maybe, possibly, let's damage boost again. That's our last damage boost, though. The oh my gods are full speed again. Use our big boy ability. Misdirect, misdirect. Okay, we misdirected this, oh my god. Sabotage supply lines, please. Anything, something. Hydropods. Sabotage supply lines. Then, no, stop. Why is it speeding up again? We are dead. We lost this game. Cornelia is destroying us in this game. Let's toss her a good game. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Subscribe to Cornelia. She does the best editing in BTD Battles. Thank you, guys, for watching. See you in the next one.